Nice and speed.
Okay, we're hiking up this old mining road here, and you can see here on the right this berm of stacked rock. That's over 100 years old, and you can see how it makes a straight line there. Pretty much looks the way it probably did when it was first built over a century ago. We're headed up that way, around the turn up there, and over the rise, and onto the mine. Okay, it's Frank and Paul here. We're back with a vengeance, and we just hiked 3 hours to get here up this mountain, and you're looking there at the portal, and it goes in pretty far. So this was quite a hike to get up here. You can see a lot of the wooden timber here coming down. They must have had some kind of, we think an ore chute, like I said earlier, or something, and a lot of debris here. And here's looking down the tailings. The tailings are to my left. And those stacked rocks there go all the way down the mountain. And that might have been the foundation for some kind of tram system or a wooden chute that is no longer standing. But yeah, and more tailings there, up there in front of Paul. We're surrounded by tailings. So we think there's an upper adit that we'll go check out once we get in this lower one, which is right there.
And it goes.
Okay, so here's the portal. Paul's already gone in there, and I'm going to go in there right now. A little bit of erosion here. You can see you have to slide down in here. But it looks like it goes pretty far. So let's go check it out. Okay, I'm just inside the portal, making my way down here, down this little slope. And yeah, the rock here seems pretty solid. This is really sturdy rock. Definitely pretty hard. And the tunnel has a nice shape to it. There's some bats just flew there towards me. And the tunnel's got a nice uniform shape there. It's kind of cool how they did that. Yeah, it's a lot warmer in here. Outside right now, it's probably like in the upper 30s, low 40s. It's about 4 o'clock in the morning. But this mine is probably closer to 55, 60 degrees. So it's really nice coming in here because of that reason. But yeah, we just had a 3.5 hour hike to get here, basically. 3 hour hike, I guess it was, and pretty remote. Really can't drive up here, not even in an off-road vehicle. So, oh, here's an intersection. Oh, that's a dead end.
Drilling pattern.
A what?
The drill pattern.
Oh, yeah, there's a drill pattern there on the far wall, the holes for the dynamite. That's where they stopped. So making our way down the tunnel here, there's an old can. There's a label on there, but I can't read what that says. But that's an old can that is stuck on that wooden stake for some reason. But anyway, we'll continue down the tunnel this way. There's a little bit of a dugout area in the overhead, not much. And another little alcove right there, going off there to the left. So making our way down the tunnel here, right here in front of me, you can see on the tunnel walls here where the rock changes from this gray colored rock that's right here to a red, pink colored rock that's on both sides. You can see the seam right here. It's on a diagonal right there. And that same seam is on this side right here between the two rock layers. So we're entering a different strata here, geologically speaking. And there's some bats up here too. Okay, so then here's a tunnel. Another alcove off to the left, doesn't go anywhere. And we'll keep going down the main tunnel. Looks like it turns up here to the left.
some timbers up here on the floor, boards.
Look up there in the ceiling, there's like a different kind of rock layer there.
Well, it's getting kind of humid. It's getting kind of humid back in here. Feels a little more damp. This is a really tight turn. I think we've reached the end.
So here's the end of the tunnel. The rocks still have this pinkish, reddish tint to them. And that's it. So we're going to make our way back out and check out the upper workings.
Okay, Paul's making his way up there. You can sort of see him up there. You can see his reflectors there. He's making his way up to what we think might be an upper adit here at this mine. And he's going to check it out. I don't think there's anything there. We consulted our topo maps and the GPS, and just don't think anything's up there. This was the only portal, but he's going to check it out to be sure. And we just came out of the portal that's right back in there.
So Paul checked out a couple prospects back there that really didn't go anywhere. Just some minor diggings and nothing major.
Let's go! Let's go get gold!